नमस्ते टू एवरीवन, आई वेलकम यू ऑल इन माय यूट्यूब वीडियो चैनल। टुडे आई विल डिलीवर लेक्चर ऑन वेक्टर स्पेस, लेक्चर नंबर 27, इन व्हिच आई विल डिस्कस ऑन मैट्रिक्स ऑफ ए लीनियर ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन। नाउ वी डिस्क्राइब मैट्रिक्स ऑफ ए लीनियर ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन। लेट यू बी एन एन डाइमेंशनल वेक्टर स्पेस, हियर यू ओवर द फील्ड एफ एंड वी बी एन एम डाइमेंशनल वेक्टर स्पेस ओवर द सेम फील्ड एफ। लेट बी बी द बेसिस ऑफ वेक्टर स्पेस यू एंड बी प्राइम इज द बेसिस ऑफ द वेक्टर स्पेस वी। दिस बेसिस बी ऑर्डर्ड बेसिस, बी एंड बी प्राइम आर ऑर्डर्ड बेसिस फॉर वेक्टर स्पेसेस यू एंड वी रेस्पेक्टिवली। लेट टी इज ए लीनियर ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन डिफाइन ऑन यू इंटू वी फॉर इच यू बिलोंग्स टू कैपिटल यू। वी गेट एन इमेज टी स्मॉल यू इन वी, देयरफॉर टी स्मॉल यू जे बी एन एलिमेंट ऑफ कैपिटल यू एंड टी स्मॉल यू जे बिलोंग्स टू कैपिटल वी। इज एक्सप्रेस एज लीनियर कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ वेक्टर्स ऑफ बेसिस ऑफ कैपिटल वी टी यू जे, दिस बिलोंग्स टू कैपिटल वी एंड दिस इज एक्सप्रेस्ड एज लीनियर कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ वेक्टर्स वी वन वी टू डॉट 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 वी एम ऑफ एलिमेंट्स ऑफ द बेसिस ऑफ कैपिटल वी। हियर कोफिशिएंट इज ए वन जे, हियर कोफिशिएंट इज टू ए टू जे, हियर कोफिशिएंट इज ए एम जे, जे इक्वल टू वन टू एन। द स्केलर्स ए वन जे ए टू जे डॉट 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 ए एम जे आर कॉल्ड कोऑर्डिनेट्स ऑफ टी यू जे, पुटिंग जे इक्वल टू वन टू डॉट 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 एन इन वन, वी गेट टी यू वन इक्वल टू ए वन वन वी वन प्लस ए टू वन वी टू प्लस डॉट 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 ए एम वन वी एम। हियर सिमिलरली वी मे पुट जे इक्वल टू टू थ्री डॉट 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 एन एंड वी गेट दिस टू नंबर टू। कोफिशिएंट मैट्रिक्स ए कैपिटल ए ऑफ इक्वेशंस टू इज रिटन एज ए इक्वल टू स्मॉल ए वन वन स्मॉल ए टू वन स्मॉल ए एम वन, दिस इज द फर्स्ट रो। सेकेंड रो इज स्मॉल ए वन टू स्मॉल ए टू टू डॉट 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 स्मॉल ए एम टू एंड इन दिस वे nth रो इज स्मॉल ए वन एन स्मॉल ए टू एन डॉट 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 स्मॉल ए एम एन। इफ वी ट्रांसपोज दिस मैट्रिक्स विच इज डिनोटेड बाय ए टी, द रोज बिकम कॉलम एंड कॉलम्स बिकम रो। वी राइट दिस फर्स्ट रो एज फर्स्ट कॉलम, सेकेंड रो a second column, and similarly nth row in nth column. AT is called matrix of linear transformation T relative to ordered bases B and B prime. It is denoted by T semicolon B comma B prime, and we write here bracket or under bracket T. If U equal to V and B equal to B prime, means domain and codomain be same vector space and basis also be same, then matrix of T relative to ordered basis B is denoted by T semicolon B, and we write a bracket or under bracket T B, and is equal to n by n matrix. Now we give an example. Let T be a linear transformation on a vector space V to F, F be the field, defined by T ordered pair AB equal to ordered pair A0. Write the matrix of T relative to standard ordered basis of V to F. Here T is a linear transformation defined on vector space V to F into vector space V to F. Domain is vector space V to F and codomain is also vector space V to F. And the linear transformation is T AB equal to A0. Now we solve this. Solution. Let B be the standard basis of V to F and B contains vectors alpha 1 and alpha 2, where alpha 1 equal to ordered pair 1 comma 0 and alpha 2 is ordered pair 0 comma 1. Now T alpha 1, alpha 1 is ordered pair 1 0. Here T AB equal to A0, therefore T 1 0 equal to 1 0. T alpha 2, alpha 2 is ordered pair 0 1. Here T 0 1 means 0 0. Now ordered pair 1 0. Here ordered pair 1 0. T alpha 1 is ordered pair 1 0 equal to 1 into ordered pair 1 0 plus 0 into ordered pair 0 1. 0 1 is alpha 2. Here ordered pair 1 0 is T alpha 1 left side. Here 1 into this is alpha 1, 0 into alpha 2. This is number 3. Again ordered pair 0 comma 0 equal to, we may write this equal to 0 multiply by ordered pair 1 0 plus 0 multiply by ordered pair 0 1. We have to remember that always here we use the first vector of the basis and here second vector of the basis, and then we put suitable values of the multiplication. Here 0 multiply, this is alpha 1 0 multiply, this is alpha 2. From 3 and 4, the coefficient matrix A is written as, in theory, 1, here 0. In 4, 0, 0. Transpose of A, AT, equal to matrix 1, 0, 0, 0. Therefore, matrix of linear transformation T relative to standard ordered basis B is under bracket T B equal to a matrix containing elements 1, 0, 0, 0. Now we solve the next example. Let T be a linear transformation on capital RQ defined by T order triplet ABC equal to order triplet 3A plus C comma minus 2A plus B comma minus A plus 2B plus 4C. What is the matrix of linear transformation T in the standard ordered basis B for R cube? Now we solve this. Let B be the standard ordered basis of R cube, which contains vectors alpha 1, alpha 2, alpha 3, where alpha 1 equal to order triplet 1, comma 0, comma 0, alpha 2 equal to order triplet 0, comma 1, comma 0, alpha 3 equal to order triplet 0, comma 0, comma 1. Now T alpha 1 means T 1 comma 0 comma 0. If we put in place of A 1, in place of B 0, in place of C 0, here right side, we will get order triplet 3, here 3 minus 2 minus 1. This is number 1. Now T alpha 2, alpha 2 is order triplet 0, comma 1, comma 0. In place of A, we put 0. In place of B, we put 1. In place of C, we put 0. Then right side will be order triplet 0, comma 1, comma 2. Now, T alpha 3. Alpha 3 is order triplet 0, comma 0, comma 1. In place of A, we put 0. In place of B, we put 0. In place of C, we put 1. Then right side will be order triplet 1, comma 0, comma 4. This is number 3. Now, T alpha 1 from 1 equal to order triplet 3, comma minus 2, comma minus 1. And we may write this as 3 multiply by order triplet 1, 0, 0 plus minus 2, order triplet 0, 1, 0 plus minus 1, order triplet 0, comma 0, comma 1. Here, these are alpha 1, alpha 2 and alpha 3. And we put these values. This is number 4. Similarly, T alpha 2. T alpha 2, number 2, order triplet 0, 1, 2, we may write in linear combination form of alpha 1, alpha 2, alpha 3, this, here, this will be number 5. And similarly, T alpha 3 is order triplet 1, comma 0, comma 4. And we may write this order triplet as linear combination of alpha 1, alpha 2 and alpha 3. Here, number 6. From 4, 5 and 6, the coefficient matrix will be 3 minus 2 minus 1, first row. in the second row 012, in third row 104. Now transpose of A, 80. First row becomes first column, second row becomes second column, third row becomes third column, and this is the matrix of linear transformation T in the standard basis B of capital R cube. Now we solve the next example. Given the matrix 2x2 matrix in which first row contains elements 1x2, 1, and second row contains elements 2x3, 4. Determine the corresponding linear operator T on capital R square with respect to basis set. Basis set contains ordered pair 1, 0 and ordered pair 1, 1. Now we solve this. Solution. Let basis B contains vectors alpha 1 and alpha 2, where alpha 1 is ordered pair 1, 0 and alpha 2 is ordered pair 1, 1. Here, given that matrix of the linear transformation is a matrix of 2x2 in which first row contains elements 1x2, 1, and second row contains elements 2x3, 4. Therefore, coordinate matrix is the transpose of this matrix. Means first column will be 1x2, 1, and second column will be 2x3, 4. Therefore, T alpha 1 equal to 1x2 alpha 1 plus 2x3 alpha 2. Alpha 1 is ordered pair 1, 0 equal to half. Alpha 1 is ordered pair 1, 0 plus 2x3 alpha 2 is ordered pair 1, 1. And we multiply this and then add, we get ordered pair 7x6, 2x3. Similarly, T alpha 2, here 1 coordinate 1 multiplied by alpha 1 plus coordinate 4 multiplied by alpha 2 equal to 1 alpha 1 is ordered pair 1, 0 plus 4 alpha 2 is ordered pair 1, 1. And we multiply and then add, we get ordered pair 5, 4. Now let ordered pair AB equal to P, this is alpha 1 ordered pair 1, 0 plus Q alpha 2 means ordered pair 1, 1. And we get here P multiply 1, P, P multiply by 0, 0. Q multiply by 1, Q, Q multiply by 1, Q. And we add P plus Q, comma 0 plus Q means Q. Therefore, A equal to P plus Q and B equal to Q. From these two equations, we get P equal to A minus B and Q equal to B. Therefore, we may write here, ordered pair AB equal to, in place of P we write A minus B, ordered pair 1, 0, plus in place of Q we write B, ordered pair 1, 1. Now we use T in both sides, linear transformation. In right side, T is a linear transformation. Therefore, this equal to coefficient A minus B T ordered pair 1, 0. This is element of the vector space. And A minus B, B
all are elements of the field, plus B outside T ordered pair 1 1.
Since T 1 0, here T 1 0 is 7 by 6 comma 2 by 3. We put this value, and T 1 1 is here T alpha 2 means T 1 1.
Here T 1 1 is
ordered pair 5 4. And we multiply this and then adding, we get by calculation last is ordered pair 7a plus 23b by 6 comma 2a plus 10b by 3. Therefore we get linear transformation of ordered pair AB equal to an ordered pair 7a plus 23b by 6 comma 2a plus 10b by 3. This determines the linear operator. Thanks for watching my video. If you are satisfied with my presentation and contents, then please click on like button and do subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.